In the last video, we showed you how to download and save images, fonts, and projects to our iOS device for offline use. In this video, we'll take on SnapMat. SnapMat is a super handy iOS feature that lets you position a cut on a specific surface that you put on a mat. Here's an example in action. Suppose we want to cut some shapes out of some scrap material we have lying around. Place the scraps anywhere on that. Make sure they don't overlap or hang off the mat's edge. Also, make sure it's the same material type. We're using paper here. Now, from the image menu, pick a few shapes. Basic or more complex, it matters not. Drop them on the canvas anywhere. We'll rearrange them in a moment. Tap Make It when you're ready. Place your mat on a contrasting and neutral surface, like a table or even the floor. When the mat preview screen appears, tap the Snap Mat icon found here. This screen frames our mat, so what's next is to position the mat close to the frame edges on the preview. Once it's aligned, the app scans it automatically. If you like the scan, tap Use. Now you can tap an image and position it over the scrap piece. Rotate the shapes if you need to better fit the scrap material. When everything is exactly the way you want it, tap Continue. Select your material type, load your mat, and press Go. Your Cricut machine cuts each shape exactly where you position them, making use of all those great scraps and leaving you with a perfect cut. You can apply this same concept of SnapMat for cutting a photo into a shape, like a heart, or for using your Cricut machine to write an address on an envelope. Pretty cool, right? For more Cricut tips, how-tos, and project ideas, join us at youtube.com/officialcricut.